everyone remember this. Stay tuned for my show. After the break, we'll be talking about the three things to watch this week in the Premier League. Stay tuned.